up, guys? What's up? Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the Bright Hicks Experience. I'm your girl. Let's get it in today. We back with another video. How y'all doing? It's good to see you guys. I haven't seen you in a couple weeks. Had to give myself a little bit of time to recharge and reset. Okay, and I am back. So what up? Today, this video is going to be about you detoxing your mind. Okay, in order to get to anywhere that you're trying to go, get to that next level, you need to detox your mind, okay? Or it'll be kind of difficult for you. So you need to pay attention to the things that you're listening to. Like, what are you listening to? Like, I know sometimes you like to cloud your mind with just music, but if you really pay attention and really get a strong hold on your life, you will understand that some of the things are just a waste of time, right? Like, why listen to music all day, bang bang, shoot them up, when you could be listening to some affirmations? You could be manifesting that next move for yourself. Okay, so just be mindful of what you're listening to. When you go driving the car, you could turn on some I am affirmations, you could turn on some lottery affirmations, you could turn on anything to reset your mind and get you in that positive mindset, rather than listening to the radio, you know. And you may not even know why. Like, listening to the radio is kind of just like a tradition, honestly, because when you get in the car, you don't necessarily have to turn on the radio. You could just, you know, ride in silence and listen to your thoughts, or you could be getting your manifestations in order by listening to something that could get you a little bit further in your journey. Let's do it. All of the things that you can do to detox your mind are pretty much being mindful and paying attention to everything that you're putting through your mind, because honestly, you're like a walking brain. You're a walking brain. So it's very important to never stop learning, never stop growing, and to always be chasing that next goal, chasing the next thing. Like, this will keep you young, this will keep you happy, this will keep you refreshed, you know, knowing that you are going for something. Okay, so the next thing that you need to do in order to detox your mind is you need to figure out, who are you around? Like, this is the next, who are you listening to? Who are you around? Okay, who are these people that you are around? Who are these people that you're spending the most of your time with? And what are these people like? Okay, like, are they like you? Are they chosen? Are they, you know, somebody who is just there to kill time? What is their purpose? You really need to think about that when you are surrounding yourself with people. Like, what is their purpose? Like, how does this person make me feel? Because a lot of us have been around people for who knows how long, and we don't even like how they make us feel, but we continue to be around them, right? You don't have to do that, okay? The key to choosing the people that you want to be around, because this is about you, and this is how these people are going to be making you feel. So you need to be around people that make you feel good, people that make you laugh, people that you can trust, people that are not putting you down, people that are not speaking down on anything that you're telling them, like people that's not negative, okay? And I know everybody, it can be negative sometimes, right? But you know, people that are just a whole negative person, like, you need to be exiting and removing yourself from around those type of people, because they not gonna do nothing but have you somewhere like them, right? Yes. So that's that next thing, is the next, who are you listening to? Number two, part two of who are you listening to? The first one is, what are you listening to? Okay, what type of music are you putting inside your head, right? Because some of this stuff is not good for you. Okay, and I'm just being honest, like, and I know, like, we all love a good little hood music, you can get your little vibe on, but then it's times where you gotta be serious about your goals and what you wanna do with your life, okay? Because then, once you get there, then you could turn your little hood jams on and, you know, get it in, right? But you're not there yet, so you gotta be very mindful about what you put in your mind. Who are you listening to? What are you listening to? Okay, so those are the two things that are very important. Your ears are connected right to your head, right? They like right there. So definitely be mindful of who and what you are listening to when you're trying to detox your mind. All right. So the third thing that you need to be mindful about when you're trying to detox your mind is, what are you eating? What are you eating? A lot of the things that you eat, you don't even notice that they can affect how you think. They can affect your mind because you put it into your body. So, with that being said, you do want to be mindful about what you are putting into your body, right? Like, you want to be reading ingredients when you go to the grocery store. Like, you want to be mindful, like, what is this stuff? Because some of the stuff, like all of these highly processed food, these canned vegetables, just go ahead and get the fresh or the frozen vegetables. Do not eat canned vegetables, right? Like, when you get next to the food at the grocery store, if you can't feel the vibration coming off of that food, or if your body isn't just craving for this, don't eat it. And even with the craving part, because a lot of these things that get processed, they have like certain addictive chemicals that you can get addicted to. So be careful with that. Like, some of the things that's in like the McDonald's burgers, the McDonald's fries, you can smell it on the package once you stop eating it. When you eating it, you don't really like, you can't really disconnect when you are in something. It's kind of, it just is what it is, because once you stop, you can then get like an outer body experience to where you can see yourself doing this, and you know that it's hurting yourself. Okay, so that third thing is to detox your mind. Be mindful about what you are putting into your body. Now, I'm not saying that you just have to be a fruit and vegetable craze, but there are a lot of things that are advertised for us to, you know, consume that are not the best for us. Okay, so detoxing your mind is basically you having to unlearn everything that you've learned, because a lot of this stuff, it was taught to you wrong, and it was just put out there just for you to just know something, right? So that you wouldn't question. And then there's a lot of stuff that you wouldn't even know, like the news is on back here. That's the number four thing, okay? By detoxing your mind, don't watch the news. Turn it off. Because the news gives you anxiety, right? Like, if you sit and watch the news, especially right when you wake up in the morning, you could possibly have a lot of anxiety throughout your day just because you have watched something that has made your heart beat fast. Something that can be personalized to your feelings. Just in particular, for example, kids dying, people shooting this person, like mass shootings. Like, this stuff is crazy. And it's like, why is this stuff being advertised to us daily in the morning like that? Like, how come we can't get some good morning? Good morning, it's gonna be a good day. Da, 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 da. No. The news is,
this is Channel 5 Action News. Jamal killed Jaquan today on Cedar Street. The police did a shootout.
Like, it's like, okay. Like, you could be thinking that the world is ending just by watching the news, right? So be mindful about that. Detox your mind by turning off the news, okay? There's nothing on. I haven't watched the news for years. There's nothing that I've missed. If you need to see the weather, you can Google the weather, right? Just be real careful with your mind. Be real careful with yourself, and be real particular about the things that you intake, okay? Because they will make or break you, right? So that is going to wrap up this video about how to detox your mind. Take those three signs and take them very serious, because you are the ticket that will get you to a better life, okay? So definitely take care of this ticket, all right? Take care of yourself. And I will see you later. It was good talking to you. Thanks for watching all the way to the end. Go ahead and like and subscribe. Hit the bell, because I will be posting some more stuff. All right. And you do not want to miss out on it. Okay. See you later.